Hi everyone, in today's I'm gonna show to you how to send current location in WhatsApp. So the first step is to open the WhatsApp app and then tap on this plus button and then tap on location and then tap on send your current location, and basically that's all. So I hope you found this video helpful. Thanks for watching.